Hello there and welcome. Nice to meet you in another video. It's dark in the night. The best time to make another video. Only for my subscribers. Yes, because you are the first to get the benefit of this video. Yes. Today I had a wonderful inspiration. I wanted to share this as soon as I came back to the studio. Yes. So I hope you have some time and you are open to receive. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yes. So the outfit of this video is very clean. White background, nothing fancy. Black shirt, nothing fancy. The only color that comes into this video is the color of a good cup of coffee. I can't hide this here. Isn't this beautiful? Oh. So let's put it here, right in the screen. Yes. Good. Just a moment. Get your cup of coffee or whiskey or Coca-Cola, whatever you need. Just a minute. I hope you have time, because we are not in a hurry. You want to digest your information in a chilling mood. Yes. There's no hurry. So many people go to YouTube. I have to get the information. I have to get the information. And if I don't get the information, I go to the next video, I go to the next video, and go to the next video. And they'll never get the right information, because they are driven by hurry. And hurry isn't the best statement to be open to receive good knowledge. Yes. So I introduced this video. I really had my problems. How will I name the thumbnail? Because I could name it in so many things. But whatever I choose, people won't click to this because this seems strange. And then I got the idea, I just name it only for my subscribers. Because you are always there and you are the first ones, yes, that believe that this channel can bring you interesting beneficial information. Okay, let's dive into our topic, only for my subscribers. And probably you already heard of the law of attraction, the universe, pray to the, however you call it. And so many people are hooked on this. They think the universe is the big spender. And when you just make the right begging, it takes you serious. So let's dive a little deeper in this. For sure there's a universe, and for sure there's our solar system, and for sure there's our Earth, and for sure there's your town and there's you. But when people think this universe far away has a certain connection, especially with you, with all the ants, all the flies and all the crocodiles and all the trees, there are people that really believe that you just have to pray in the right form to the universe and the universe will do the rest. Like a magic parent that sees the little child, and then when the child is begging, the universe will give whatever the child is asking for. Seems a little strange. What do you think? Write it in the comment. But let's clarify this a little. Yes, and for sure, at the moment who is watching this are only these subscribers, my nice subscribers, because all the other people, they just switched off. I made it even a little longer at the beginning. Let's see. Nothing is coming, nothing is rolling, and let's get to the next video. The next video is better. Yes, so we are under us, even better. Yes, we are, you and me. Yes. People have so much trust in this universe, and they don't see the things clear. As I said before, let's clarify this. Imagine you want your perfect soulmate. Then you're begging and praying to the universe. I'm ready. I receive the information. I receive everything. I receive. Blah, blah, blah. And then you're expecting to get the right lady. Come on. Let's really clear this up. Who is your universe? This outer star alien ship out there? Your universe is your body. You have your mind and you can think. Congratulations, you are understanding me. But your primary universe is your body. And when you want to talk to this lady, just give your body and your mind the order. Go to this lady and say hello. It's that easy. But it's for so many people, no, this is impossible. But this is the only way. There's a beautiful lady in front of you. And then you say, I hope that she looks to me. I hope that she speaks to me. And you're waiting forever. Don't do this. You are your universe. If you feel the desire to talk to someone, give your body by your awareness the allowance to go there and say, hello. I felt attracted. I wanted to talk to you. I don't know what to say, but I wanted to get in contact with you. And then let's see what happens. Don't be afraid. Don't do this. Because when you are sitting there meditating, I have to ask the universe to get the perfect soulmate. And the other person just in front of you, probably even waiting for you, that you make the first step and you said, I'm not ready. I have to wait for the sign of the universe. Come on. Your body is your universe. Imagine a child. The child wants to play with his train. And the mother said, no, it's time to go to bed. You can't play with the train. Go to bed. Tomorrow you can play with the train. And the child says, okay. The mother has the force. And then the child accepts, I want to play with the train tomorrow. The child gave up, at least in this moment. And your conscious mind is your mother or your father. You can call it however you want, and your body is the child. And when you say, when the conscious mind says to this child, you can't talk to this lady. And then the body says, okay, I will do this. Because your body has not the permission. Your mind didn't give the permission. Your mind didn't give the allowance. And then the body stays there and says, okay. You are expecting the universe, but you have your universe right in your hand and you don't take action. Be clear about this. This is so essential. At least we are among our subscribers. Nobody's there, just you and me. Yes, good. But let me recap this. Your mind has the possibility, the power to give your body the allowance to go there and open a talk. And when your body is shy, because you think, I can't do this, because you think you have fear, then it's the problem of the mind. It's not the problem of your body. When the mind has fear, it's not the problem of your body, it's the problem of your mind. Change your mindset and say to yourself, okay, I will encourage my body to go there and open a conversation. This is so phenomenal. We should get this perspective. You can allow your body to do whatever you want. You can allow your body to make spaghetti. You can allow your body to buy some sausage. You can allow your body to drink a Coca-Cola. Or you can say, no, it's forbidden, too much sugar in it. And then you say, okay, you are the boss of your body. And whatever you decide, your body can do when you allow it. And you have to push your body a little. When you want to talk to someone, who is hindering you? Just your awareness, your conscious mind. Because your body can do this, but you think, it's not appropriate. The situation is not right. What will they think? Oh, I need more preparation. These are just illusions. You are blocked in your mind. Your body is always ready. When I say, I want to drink a cup of coffee, during this video, and I let you wait, I will drink my cup of coffee. Just a minute, not even a minute, a few seconds. Yes, beautiful. I interrupted this video just to satisfy my need of drinking a cup of coffee. Not the whole cup, just some sips. So, I decided to let you wait for some seconds in our conversation because I decided I will drink my coffee and the rest I will drink after the video. I can decide this. I could have said, no, during the video I can't drink a cup of coffee. What will the viewers say or think? What is the problem? Did this hurt you when I drink this sip of coffee? Was it that unpleasant for you? No, you can have your Coca-Cola too, or your whiskey, or your beer, or your milk, or whatever you have. Yes. So let me recap this. Our mind can decide whatever it wants to do. And it can give the order to your body. Or let's say the allowance. When you say to the child, go. It's still early. You can play with your train. And then, yeah, wonderful. And he goes and plays with the train. And you can say also, I want to talk to this lady. But I don't know what she thinks. But when your mind says, just go, open a conversation, you will realize what she says. And then you still can decide. And then the body says, "Oh, wonderful. When you give me the allowance, I will go there and make it with joy. You are here to live, not to wait for the perfect moment. Because the perfect moment is now, in this moment. And if you don't take this chance, you wasted precious seconds, minutes, sometimes years of your life. Don't do this. Because the hours, days, years you missed, you can't get them back from the past. Yes. So I won't deepen this now. I hope you got this perspective. If not, I can even make another video to deepen this a little more. But what do you think? Did this give you a new perspective, an inspiration? And good that you are a subscriber. Therefore, you got this video for free. Yes, this is the good thing. I'm not selling anything here. You don't have to buy an online course. And to get the final results and the best knowledge, you have to buy my online course. No. No. You are free. There's no link where you have to click. Mm-mm. There's not any online course or something else that I'm asking for. No, you can do whatever you want with it. This is what I call weekly tips and tools and positive vibes to get a broader perspective. There are so many possibilities where we can open our mind. It's endless and we can never get enough, believe me. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, share it with your friends. Probably they are lucky to get this inspiration. Yes, and then I would say I'm ready to meet you in another video. Bye-bye.